Alrighty. No, I don't want to quit the game. There we go. This must be arcade. Or not. Use it. Okay, well I can't do any... can't do anything right now. I could. I need to have her in my party.
I'll be taking Endrance and Kuhn. Well, they're certainly reliable. I think I should take Kuhn and Endrance.
They're right there.
Data hidden, forbidden in heat. Thank you.
Really, Delta? I've been sitting here for 20 minutes waiting for you guys to hop on, and now when I decide to get into a game, you hop on. That's funny. Alright, give me a second. I had one already. Are you kidding me? Alright, Delta, I'm gonna get this quickly done with. Because I want to get it done with. I've been waiting for it. Quick.
This is Sith Bird.
It's beautiful.
No, it's not.
A sign. Come on, let's head for Tri-Edge's sign. To Moontree's headquarters from the sign. All right, you guys ready?
What?
Your superior. Are rather concerned about this incident.
Movie if I recall time. Correctly, our agreement states that I am in control of everything related to Ida.
That is true. However,
businesses care most about results, correct? We have gathered 6 Epitaph user characters from various areas and placed them under GU's command. Is that still
missing one?
Unsatisfactory.
Just Yata.
Your superiors are increasingly concerned about you, Yata. The only thing that we desire is the consistent, stable operation of the world. Complete control.
To that end, we must completely remove the unknown instability known as Ida. But Ida possesses too many secrets and riddles to remove without extreme caution. In such cases, one must first know what one is dealing with. Well, am I mistaken?
Merely producing results is not good enough. You have too many useless processes. Think long and hard as to why we have chosen to provide you with the Serpent of Lore. And Yata, we are expecting a timely resolution.
Yeah.
don't understand Moontree's ideals must die!
You're all trash if you don't understand our ideals! Trash, I tell you!
How could this happen?
My chest. My heart. I feel so strange. What is this feeling?
On an IDA server, people's hearts are exposed for all to see. Feelings and emotions are increased exponentially. If you hold your heart strongly and do not give IDA a chance to intrude, it cannot touch you.
Who are you? When you summoned me on the IDA server, Ovan was there. You lost the tournament on purpose, and you sold out your other guild members. No, you're not a normal player, are you?
Surely you jest. I am just an
Stop yelling!
Player. I have no special power such as yourselves. I
Stop.
Am simply Moontree's Nala. Sakaki and Adelie should be in the throne room right now. Let me show you the way.
We're not warping.
IDA's insidious corrosion has spread to the area's transportation systems. It will take quite a bit longer, but there is a way to get to the throne room without using any warp points.
All right, let's hurry.
Ah!
Really, Delta. Which way should I go? Which way, Delta? I came from that way. Left? Left. Okay. So, this way? What is that? Oh, let's save when we go back. Looks like I need to heal. There's no stem for this potion. Video time.
Hey, you're late. I've been waiting here forever for you.
Right. Are you sane?
Sure am. I was almost eaten by those monsters, but I escaped. It's hell inside. There are no such things as factions anymore.
Get out of my way! But I'm sure you won't do that, right?
Afraid not.
So you would actually defend Sakaki? Surely you must be aware of who is behind everything that's happening right now.
Well, sure. Of course I'm aware. At least I know who it really was. It made a complete mess of our guild. But I'm indebted to Sakaki, because he saved me from being a hapless PKer for the rest of my existence. Look, I really am sorry. You see, I'm quite
he's
a moron.
A spin master.
I thought about all the other things I could do about this terrible situation, but in the end, this is all I could come up with.
You're too honest for your own good!
Well, thanks for the compliment. I suppose that's my only good point, huh? Well then, let's get started, shall we?
Cocky
the
bastard.
Time has come to finally find out which one will win. Your faith or my courage?
Here goes.
I'm not really one to say anything, but that was a bit too easy.
I lost again! Completely! Damn it all! You were just too much for me, you know?
Matsu, why didn't you use your broadsword? You might have won if you did.
Now! It's for real!
Ah, who knows? No, that's right. It's just my way of doing things.
In his own way, he did what he thought was right. However...
This place is almost exactly like the Ida server. It's possible that he's now...
Come on.
Hi there, everybody! Welcome to Moontree, you three little kitties.
Just for the sake of it, I'd like to know. You wouldn't let us through if we were to ask, would you?
Aw, you're so nice. Are you worried about my feelings? I really love nice guys, you know? But of course, you should be careful. See if you're too nice.
It could be bad for your health!
I will protect Sakaki. It is I and I alone who shall slay his enemies. I will never let anyone get in his way. And I will never forgive anyone who tries.
So, it appears he is drowned in his own emotions. A person adrift in his poor, pathetic soul. I can hear them now. The screams of
Shut up! If it's for his sake, for Sakaki's sake, I'll do anything that's required of me. Pain, pleasure, sadness, joy, hate, love, even this world! I'd gladly give all that and more to Sakaki!
Here goes.
It was fucking mesh time.
Die! No doubt about it.
Your desires are too strong. You've thrown away your own thoughts like worthless refuse.
What is this? Some kind of lecture?
To love someone, it is not to shut one's eyes to the other, nor to block one's ears from the truth. To love one another is to walk through life together. Open your eyes. Open your ears. Look at each other. And together, seek the best path for the both of you.
Lord Sakaki is waiting for you, up ahead. A white room, with lots of black specks. He saw those. And laughed. Go. Please. Stop Lord Sakaki.
Got it. Come on. Let's go.
Adelie adored Sakaki. Just like Hiragi. I've got a bad feeling. Adelie.
What? Got your favorites on your screen. What? God, it's gonna be a circle. Yeah, I did it. Oh, I didn't want that.
No good. We're surrounded. This is their medical leader, the one in charge of Unit 6 who goes by the name Sephora.
Huh? Medical leader? Why would someone like that be here?
The medics are only a front for the true nature of their purpose. Beneath the facade, what they really are ninjas.
Haseo, be careful.
Didi and John. Ninjas. Perfect. guess I'm not that weak.
The throne room is right up ahead.
Please let it be the last damn
room.
It
is the backbone of this Ida server, a place where no possibilities can be denied. Please be extremely cautious.
Got it.
Delta, I don't think he knows how to speak French or Russian, whichever one you're trying to speak. A little bit. Looks like a little bit of both. Not gonna lie.
What is this place?
Looks like a school. It is a school.
A school hallway? Where did everyone go?
Oh, snap.
What are these guys? Human shadows?
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the end of it.
What is that? I wonder.
I did the best I could. See? I got a piercing and bought my first piece of brand name clothing. My friends said that they didn't want to be seen with some uncool girl. But then, both my dad and mom got mad. They said girls should always be quiet and not stand out. and that they never allow me to wear a chintzy getup like that. I didn't have a choice. I went out wearing my usual outfit. And then, my friends.
What is this?
Adelie's memories.
Adelie!
I did my best. I tried to do what everyone said. But none of it worked. I mean, it's so unfair. I've only got one of myself. And they're always trying to push me in opposite directions. But I still tried. I did my best to do what they said. Because if I didn't, they'd all leave me. They told me they didn't need someone like me.
Why would you do something like this?
To understand people. Ida is interested in people. This area is the result of Ida's analysis and understanding.
But no matter how hard I tried, it was no good.
I tried, and I tried, and no one would praise me. No one would accept me. No one would look at me.
What did you do to Adelie?
What did I do? Everything. The terror
ascend.
Of death.
Ascend!
Everything?
Yes, that's right. I've done everything that someone like you, who only knows how to hunt PKers, can't.
Huh?
I consoled her when she cried, and held her when she needed it. I spoke to her gently and was always by
Persona
her side.
Persona vibe.
Yes! I made real something that could never have happened in reality. That is why I am special in the beautiful eyes of Adelie. Isn't that right?
Sakaki.
Adelie, who was it that hurt you so much and slighted you?
Everyone.
He is a very
I see.
Evil
so
villain,
everyone
yes.
just decided that you were worthless.
Yes. Everyone decided.
But it's all right, Adelie. You are not worthless in my eyes. The ones who are truly worthless are those who do not realize your true worth. Adelie, it's time to go. Go and show all of those that deemed you worthless that they are the truly worthless ones. The ones not fit to exist. Together, you and I can accomplish that. That's right, Adelie. You'll never be hurt again. Now, go forth and destroy. Destroy all those who would hurt you!
What the?
I don't know.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful, Adelie! You're so beautiful when you're overflowing with power! Now, the real world is being ruled by the online world! Once we rule the online world with Ida, the real world will be as good as mine! My rule will spread quickly across the real world, eventually allowing me to control people's very hearts! Then, I will be able to create a new world where no one ever fights, and where no one is ever oppressed by another! With the power of Epitaphs and Ida, I will create new harmony between reality and online! Isn't that right, Adelie?
Yes, Sakaki.
Adelie, wait for me! I promise I'll save you! All right. Come on. Come on. I'm right here! Sky! Wake up!
Girl Adelie has become that, and Calseo has become that, is trying to save her.
Surrounding Ida are resonating with the avatars.
So then, it's just as he said it would be.
Adelie, consume Haseo and his epitaph! The epitaphs of the eight phases, the Morgana factors, are the eight keys that rule this world! Giving it more epitaphs will make Ida's power continue to grow exponentially!
No, you're not ruining a suspenseful moment. Don't worry.
Yeah!
It can't be! He separated Adelie and Ida? But that's impossible!
Sakaki!
Haseo.
Are you okay?
When we all lost sight of you, we got pretty worried.
Haseo, is it over?
Yeah, although Sakaki managed to get away.
Adelie!
Ida's all gone. You're all right now, Adelie.
I hurt everyone. It's my fault the Ida server was created. It's my fault that Alcade became a lost one.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. I even hurt Lord Zelkova. And everyone at Moon Tree.
Once the Ida server is gone, all the PK players will recover. See? Everything's gonna be okay.
Is that what you really think? Do you really think that all this is your fault?
Well, it is. Isn't
it? John, do it again.
Okay, then how do you intend to take responsibility for what you've done to them? How How do you intend to atone for your crimes?
I don't know!
No, it's that you're not trying to know.
That's not...
As you are now, you're just running away. You're just happily playing the part of the wounded and victimized tragic heroine.
No, I...
If you really mean to take responsibility, don't cry and don't ask other people what to do.
Haseo! There's no need to say things like that! Adelie is...
Kind words aren't always truly kind ones spoken. I think Haseo is right about this.
If you really mean to make it up to them, then don't cloud your eyes with tears. Don't close your ears and run away from things that are difficult. Don't restrict yourself with self-imposed ideas. Open your eyes, Adelie. Open your ears and think. Just take a deep breath, hold your head up, and walk forward. Is what I'm saying to you too harsh? I know it is, but I think that's what it means to be responsible. I mean... It's not like I can always walk around with my chin up. There'll be plenty of times when I get stuck. But you see, even if I stop, even if I fail, even if it's hopeless, I never stop moving forward. That's what I'm trying to do for Alcade and the others.
Have you forgotten, Adelie, that you're not all alone?
That's Alcova!
Even if there are paths you can't walk by yourself, you'll be able to walk them with others. I'm sure that Haseo and his friends will be happy to walk with you. Now, wipe your tears, Adelie.
Alcova, you're all right?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you.
Hmm?
I'm glad to see you are well too, Nala. Or should I say, GU leader, Yata.
Yata!
Wait a minute, you don't mean...
To think I'd been found out.
That voice. The truth. Are you really Yata?
I snuck my second character into Moontree. Be prepared, I believe, is the saying.
Wait a minute. You were using two characters at once?
Well, I have a bit more time than most people to dedicate to the world.
I bet everyone would be really surprised to learn there was an outsider in the Seven Council.
So then, the reason you sold out Hiragi to me, and lost to us on purpose, was...
Was to get you to fight against Sirius, of course.
So this being about the Seven Council was a lie.
Ida's removal will lead to peace in the world. Which will also benefit the Seven Council, will it not?
I see you're as good as putting a spin on things as ever.
Please, you'll make me blush.
It wasn't a compliment!
Lord Sokova! You're all right!
Glad you're all right, too!
Thanks.
It looks like the other unit leaders and members are logging back in now.
Even Matsu and Hiragi?
Yes. Everyone's all right.
So, it seems everyone came back, thanks to the destruction of the Ida server.
Thank goodness!
Yara, do you know where Sakaki is? There's no telling what he'll do if he's left all alone.
I shall begin an investigation of Sakaki at the Serpent of Lore. I will send you an email should I find anything. Please make your preparations in the meantime.
All right, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off, get the kids in bed, and I'll be back.